Parshas Naso. Welcome to Chaim's Weekly Devar Torah. Naso is the longest parsha in the Torah. Naso is made up of 176 pasukim, 8,632 letters, 2,264 words, and 311 lines in the Torah. The parsha begins with the completion of the counting of the people that Moshe started in last week's parsha. Naso also teaches us about a Nazir. A Nazir is a person who wants to be extra holy. The Nazir is not allowed to cut his hair or drink wine. We can learn from the Nazir that we should always try and increase our holiness and our Avodas Hashem. Good Shabbos.